after I joined here, then I started taking care of the one-year program. Then after that, we decided we'll be launching a two-year program. But we wanted to do good research before launching this product so that it can be different from others. So I got a chance to work with Professor Srikant Dattar from Harvard Business School. So he has written a book on new MBA. So he says that MBA is dead. What are the new things which are required for a new MBA program? So we worked together for 6 months, Dr. Srikant Dattar and myself, and then we launched this program. While researching on this program, we found out that in the 19th and 10th century, India was a big powerhouse as far as business is concerned, and they were doing good business with many countries. And today, when you look at emerging concept of emerging market, then we are looking at how India is looking to Brazil, Russia, China, and Africa. So maybe the story is getting repeated there. So this is a program which is focusing on emerging markets. So this course is designed in three ways. First is, like any business school, you have a functional courses. Second part is experiential learning, which took from the research output of Srikant Dattar. And third part is the domain area that we have built up on emerging markets. So on emerging markets, we are doing courses how to do business in China, how to do business in Brazil, how to do business in Far East. So throughout both the years, first year and second year, we have integrated both of them there. Then we wanted to make this product more internationalized in nature. So that is why recently we have concluded our discussions with Georgia State University and University of Rutgers, where there will be a credit transfer. And if the students does summer program there, they'll also get an American degree. So they'll have an advantage of getting an Indian degree from Great Lakes as well as one more degree from a US university. So we can really create global managers. So quite a bit different approach that we have followed based over 12 years of teaching in IIMs, and we have worked out in designing this